To change Bluetooth, it is a limit in Samsung Galaxy S22 Ultra. Open settings, swipe the notification panel, and then tap settings icon. Scroll down settings screen, find developer options. Next, tap developer options. And then scroll down the screen, find Bluetooth PP API. Next, tap Bluetooth PP API, and then on PP API property limit, tap ETC limit, and then select limit you want, 0, 2, or no limit, and then tap apply. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.